consistent. I feel like I've been driving the ball well. And when I don't hit a fairway, if I happen to miss one, I'm missing it in the right spots where I can still get it on the green or even towards a flag. So I think that's key for me, is just getting the ball in play off the tee. If I hit fairways or even if it's not in the fairway, it's if it's in a manageable spot where I can either get it on the green or close to a flag where I have a makeable birdie putt, then you know, I'll be pleased, because I feel like I'm putting pretty solid. I feel like I'm hitting my lines, and from there on, it's just all fun and games from there.